Welcome to Chemistry Plumbum. Today we will see homonuclear and heteronuclear molecules. Homo means same, hetero means different. See homonuclear polarity of bond. See example below. H2 and Cl2 O2 N2. Here all elements equally sharing the electrons. All bonds always 100% not covalent and ionic bonds. It is depend upon the percentage wise. See below. For example, H2 molecule. Here both the hydrogen has equally force of attraction between them. So equal force at center point. So percentage wise this is called covalent bond, because this is has more covalent character. Next example, see here electron is shifting only for every fraction seconds, so this is non-polar covalent bond. Next NaCl. See NaCl, here electron is not sharing, here electron is donating. See here sodium donating the one electron for Cl, so this is percentage wise more ionic character. Here electron is does not shifting, here electron not sharing only donating. See below. NaCl plus. See here at center, here not equal force at center point because chlorine has more electronegative elements than sodium, so chlorine has more electron pulling capacity due to electrostatic force of attraction. This is the causes. Next chloride. See the chloride here, both chlorine has equal force, so at the center, see the center equal force, so this is called a non-polar covalent bond. Here is no any electron density or polarity. Next O2 molecules also same thing. Here at the center point equal force, this is also non-polar covalent bond because there is no any electron density or polarity. Mostly all homonuclear diatomic molecule is called a non-polar covalent bond. This is the important point. Next, heteronuclear diatomic molecules. Hetero means two different non-metals element. For example, HF, hydrogen fluoride. See, mostly all heteronuclear diatomic molecule is called polar covalent bonds. Because see below, here hydrogen has less cloud or less density of the electron. Here fluorine has more electron density or polarity. Here more electron cloud at fluorine but less electron cloud at hydrogen. See below. These types of molecule creating polarity, this is called polar covalent bond because the both atom is not same element, so it can creating the polarity or electron density. See the example, hydrogen fluoride. Here hydrogen side is less density, fluorine side is more density, electron density. See, magnitude of the electron density is more fluorine side, but hydrogen side is very less. Magnitude means amount of electron density. Magnitude means amount. Next, when electron density going to move fluorine side, so fluorine attained partially negative charge and hydrogen attained partially negative charge. See below. Here hydrogen attained less electron density, so it is going to partially positive. At the same time, fluorine going to more electron density, so it is attain partially negative charge. Here polarity is created between the H and the F atoms. This is called a dipole moment, mu. So see the unit, dipole moment unit is mu. Next, dipole moment occurs only heteronuclear atoms of the two nonmetals. Next, dipole moment mu, one side is less, that is positive, another side is more, that is negative. Here hydrogen has less dipole moment mu, fluorine has more dipole moment mu. So topic is over. Please subscribe the channel. More videos on the way. We are making more videos for all chapters. Please share with your friends and support with us. Have a nice day.